Welcome back. I'm joined now by Sandy Higgins on behalf of Royce-Hurst Humane Society. This is our cat of the week who was just loving the pets. She's, look at her. She loves the pets.
Thank you for that.
Yeah.
She is so affectionate. So this is little Copenhagen, and she and her sister were brought in because unfortunately her family became homeless. And so they decided the best thing was to surrender her to the shelter so that we could find her a new home. Now she is just over a year old, so she is full grown, but she's very petite.
Yeah, very little, yeah.
And she is so sweet and lovey. And actually we have deemed her a tripping hazard in our cat room because she wants so much attention that she will walk through your legs.
Oh my gosh.
So you have to be very careful in our cat room because when you walk in there, if she sees you, she's in between your feet looking for attention because she just wants to be loved and held and pet. And as you can see, she is just sitting here.
She is. She loves it.
Loving it.
And she's so soft, too.
And she's really soft. And, yeah, she loves to be brushed. And, again, she's just this sweet little girl who just wants lots of attention.
Oh,
she is very treat motivated.
There you go.
So if you have some little treats for her, she's actually coming in to our cat room with lots of other adult cats right now because we still have kitten season. We still have 40 kittens in foster care.
Wow. Oh, my gosh.
So as a result of too many kittens, people tend to gravitate towards the kittens. Our adult cats are getting a little crowded in our adult cat room. So the best thing about adult cats is we can already tell you what their personalities are like.
Exactly.
So she loves being around other cats, no problems. She would be great around a family that's active, that would give her a lot of enrichment, a lot of interactive play.
Yeah.
We're not sure about dogs, but that's definitely something we can work with you in regards to setting up a sanctuary room so that it's an easy adjustment into your family.
Yeah.
But yeah, adult cats, they're a great addition to your family, especially one like this who's still young and just loves the attention. I know, she's
just
like,
oh my gosh,
don't
guys.
Stop touching me.
Yeah, perfect for someone who's just like, I just want a cat that I can love.
Oh,
this
nope,
is definitely her.
Here.
She is definitely treat motivated.
Yes.
She's looking for the bag. She's so, yeah, so soft. Her color is so pretty too. She's got this
really
cool,
amazing coloring to her. And she's just got a fun little feisty personality. Mm-hmm. So if you're looking for a little entertainment in your home, in the way of a furry friend, then you need to come and meet little Miss Copenhagen.
Yes.
We are open Tuesday through Sunday from 11 to 4, and she's just hanging out in our cat room. So when you do come and visit her and you walk into our cat room, we recommend that you shuffle.
Yes,
shuffle your feet.
She doesn't trip
so you don't
with
fall.
Her love.
Yeah, so you don't trip over the love that's being provided to you.
So, and she's, I don't know if you can tell from our mics, but she is purring too. She's such a sweet cat.
She's
so exactly. If you should definitely meet Copenhagen, meet her sister too. Is she up for adoption?
Not quite yet.
Not yet. You gotta wait.
Gotta wait, but come in and not only if Copenhagen and you do not match, we've got lots of other cats that would be a great fit for any family.
Perfect. All right, thank you so much for coming on
today.
And introducing us to Copenhagen. She's a sweetheart. We will have all that information, of course, like usual, on our website. And we'll be right back after this break. Don't go anywhere.